Since yesterday we're talking about our Meyer knee strain, we're not gonna be able to do volume squatting for a little while. So that means we're gonna do working singles. We did that working single with 4:30 on Friday. Now we're gonna do a working single with 4:20 beltless today. And we're gonna do working singles 3 times a week. Maybe a few back offsets, depending on how we're feeling. But not gonna be able to handle the volume that I was handling for a while, so we're gonna hit some heavy weight, low volume, until that strain heals up a little bit. It's just a minor strain that I picked up from driving, so. Get my head right here. Got the chalk on the bar, got the chalk on the hands, just need to get the head straight. That's always the hard part with me. Sure, we stay tight, get the bar on our back. Alright, you're gonna do this. You're gonna do this. You're gonna do this. Get the grip here. You're not backing down from this at all. Not bad for, like I said, dealing with a little strain where I do these working singles. Can't really handle that volume at the moment, so we can live with that for today.